saying number 407. Amir al-Mu'mineen, peace be upon him, said, "In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful. Allah does not grant wisdom to a person except that someday he will save him from ruin with its help."